Yo, what's up, Polka Gaming in this piece? Y para los españoles, please, wait for next video, probably tomorrow, not today. I am very busy, and sorry about yesterday. I have not told you guys that my brother-in-law got into an accident, bike accident, which brings me to this video right now. This banger right here, you know what I'm saying? Sorry I didn't tell you that, but a couple of days I've been chauffeuring. I've been a damn chauffeur for my brother-in-law. He kind of broke his leg a little bit, injured the arm. You know, he's doing fine right now though, and lucky nothing, you know, worse happened to him. So he's still here with us, so that's what's up, you know what I'm saying? All that, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up. But today's video, and the 2 days I didn't upload, sorry for that. I've been coming back and forth all day in the car. My bad for that. And somebody took my seat. That's why I'm standing up right now. But let's get into this reaction. Throwback Thursdays. You know what it is. And I had to bring it all the way back to, yes, DMX Ruff Ryders Anthem. RIP to the GOAT. If he's not a GOAT yet, he should be a GOAT already. Because he was probably the first one that came in with that. With that fears, that anger, you know what I'm saying? That energy, like, makes you want to dance and, you know, go wild like a mother. I'm going to shoot everybody in this piece. You know what I'm saying? DMX brought that energy in. RIP to you, sir. Condolences to the family. We lost him around this year. Condolences. You're the GOAT, man. And this song will be forever remembered. I'm not going to react to the whole song because I do not want to do the legend like that, you know what I'm saying? I always show appreciation and all that, but I don't want to get copyright strike, and I don't want to offend nobody or anything. And if I do, please forgive me for that. I'm just showing love to the GOAT, to one of the GOATs. He made bikes and everything else cool, you know what I'm saying? He made everybody, if it wasn't for DMX, most of these rappers and artists would not be here today. I'm saying he influenced a lot of people. He's from New York. He influenced a lot of bikers. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Even Philly, started, you know, probably, got a little bit off of DMX. Because we're all riding bikes all the time. I hear a bike every time I fledging wake up. Like, it's a bike. Oh, there's a bike over there. Facts. But enough with the talking, man. Shut up. Let's get right into it. DMX, Ruff Ryders Anthem. Let's go. Let's party. Let's feel good. Already, this is a grayed out song just to vibe out. And if you're trying to exercise, get you a good body like myself, I need to exercise like a motherfucker. I know this. I'm out of breath already. Saying, let's go. But yeah, this John's fire. There's a bit motivation out there for those people that try to exercise, but you just don't feel like it the other day because some energy feeling whatever. You're like, oh, this is too much work. Put something on the radio and start crunching or dancing, whatever. Because anything you do makes you, lose pounds because you're still moving. You know what I'm saying? You're still moving. You're still doing the thing. And everything helps. Let's get it. Let's get it popping. DMX, tell these motherfuckers how it is. Go. Let me run up on you. Messing with the ball crew. Don't know what we going through. I'ma have to show how easily. Can't stand it. Ah. Like you bustin' grapes. Think you hold the weight. You haven't met the apes. Stop. Drop.
hurricane.
Mind your business, lady. Nosy people get it too. When you see
me,
you know I'm trying to get rid of you. Yeah, I know it's pitiful. That's how killers get.
All right, and I'll leave it right there because I want really everybody, if you don't even see this, whatever. I don't think, like, a lot of people are reacting to throwbacks, and even if they do, I think it's, like, new people that haven't heard it before. I always tell everybody, I always bring songs back because they need to be brought back. They're cemented on the history of singers. He's up there, you know what I'm saying? The artistry of all goats, DMX is up there. Put him in there. But the reason why I do Throwback Thursdays is, like I always say, I always gotta show every song appreciation. It doesn't matter how long they were or how long, like, they still hit till this day. That's what I'm talking about. Like, songs that are classics can never die out because it will be played forever and we will always remember them as classics, as bangers, as they should stay like that. Classics forever. You know what I'm saying? Condolences to the family, DMX. Hope you resting up there, Pop. Or, you know what I'm saying, doing your own thing. It's a damn shame we lost you. But hey, happens, man. Happens. Just happens. And I'm stopping it there because, yes, it's hot. But the most that I want is for everybody to go support, you know, go support this song, you know what I'm saying? Go show some love. Go throw it on and just, like, just think about the old days. Like, when you first heard this, John, tell me the first time you heard this, John, where was you at? Was you in your mama's belly? Was you, say it, I'm joking. But yeah, tell me what you was doing at the time, you know what I'm saying? What's up? And if you want me to react to anything, you know, like on Throwback Thursdays, what do you want me to react to? Put it in the comments below. Thank you so much for being here with your bizzle. And I'm probably gonna get cut. Wait on it. So, thank you so much. Please be safe out there. Everybody and their mama. Be safe. Do your thing. Don't let them Johns get you with the John. No? Okay, my bad. Yeah, that's it. I hope everybody's safe. You know, doing their thing. How is everybody doing? Put it in the comments below. Throw y'all flags down there where y'all from, and I'm out this bitch. Straight off from Philly. Oh, no. Straight off from Puerto Rico, straight to Philly right now. What's going on, bruh? Goodbye. I'm gone. Peace. RIP DMX. Condolences to the family. This John forever will be a banger. And if I didn't say it before, the link will be in the description. But you probably don't need that because, obviously, every time I put up something, like, like throwback, I expect y'all to just look it up, not even press the link. Like, man, I've been listening to that. Let me listen to that right now. But I just throw in that in there just to show my respects, just to show my love. And I would say, go listen to my boy DMX all the time, man. Goats never die. They will be forever be cemented in the culture, and nobody's gonna stop listening to the goats. That's a fact. Goats stand up. It doesn't matter if they're gone. They'll always be here and right here. We know the lyrics. We know where he came from. We know the struggle. Salute, DMX. And with that, I am out. And that song is a 10 out of 10. It always was a 10 out of 10. Will always be a 10 out of 10. Peace. With my DMX. Motherfucking fans, get up. Peace.